19, this is our Quest 3 wearable computer. I'm Zach. Jess.
So here's the flowchart of our project. In the ESP32, it mainly has three functions. One is for sending information to the node, and the other one is for receiving information from the server, and the other one is a timer for the BlueZoning, which is the scheduled alert. And the server and the ESP32 communicate through the UDP socket, and the server will store all the received information in the data file, and the HTML, which is also hosted on the server, will get the data in the data file through a GET request, and the HTML will update the web page every 1 second. And whenever a button is pressed on the web page, it will send a post request to the server, where the server will handle that and send the message to the LED. And then also communicating between HTML and the ESP32, so if you press a button to turn off an LED, we have to figure out how to get the LED to actually turn off easily. So.